In question 28, I have to find permutations of letters A, B, C and D such that A is not followed by B, B is not followed by C and C is not followed by D. So we have to find the number of ways in this could be done. So here I am going to use a fundamental property. This property goes like this, that suppose this is your total sample space, that is your permutations of A, B, C, D. So this is all permutations, which is going to be equal to 4 factorial. For this, there is a set of permutations where A is followed by B. So A followed by B. If I want to find the number of ways in which this could be done, let me just put AB in a box and let C and D be free. So you can arrange this box and C and D letters. So total number of ways is going to be 3 factorial. Similarly, there is a set of numbers where B is followed by C and there is a set of permutations where C is followed by D. By symmetry, both these things are going to be 3 factorial as well. Okay. So what I essentially want to do is I want to subtract A union B union C. So let me just call this as set A, this as set B, this as set C. I have to find A union B union C and I will subtract this from my 4 factorial, that is my total sample space. Now A union B union C is basically equal to A plus B plus C minus A intersection B minus B intersection C minus C intersection A. Plus A intersection B intersection C. So that is the property of sets that I am going to use. So first I have calculated A, B and C. This is what I have already calculated. Now I want to find individually A intersection B. So A intersection B set is the one in which A is followed by B and B is followed by C. So let us put A, B and C in a box and let D be free. So the number of ways you can arrange this is 2 factorial. Similarly, B intersection C is where B is followed by C and C is followed by D. So put B, C, D in a box and let A be free. So this would also be 2 factorial. And A intersection C is where A is followed by B, so put them in a box, and C is followed by D, so put them in another box, and these boxes could now be arranged in 2 factorial ways. So this A plus B plus C is 3 times 3 factorial. Each of these is 2 factorial. And finally coming to A intersection B intersection C. So A intersection B intersection C is the set where A, B, C, D happen in exactly this order. That is A is followed by B, B is followed by C and C is followed by D. And there is only one way to do this, that is having your word as A, B, C, D. So A intersection B intersection C is simply 1. So finally my total number of ways is 4 factorial, that is 24 minus 3 times 3 factorial, so that is 3 times 6, 18. Plus, because each of these minus converts into plus, 3 times 2 factorial, so 3 times 2, that is 6, and minus 1. So this is equal to 11, which is your option D.